Welcome back, everyone. So I was recording this, but for some reason my internet connection got cut out and it was bad, so we should just skip all that, because basically what happened was I was over here, I think, and we just traveled over here, so it wasn't that far off, so thankfully that happened very quickly. But yeah, we're in this catacombs right now, so let's just run through and see what we can find. Hopefully the internet doesn't cut out again, because I don't want to have to deal with that again. Running through a freaking boneyard. Ooh, item. I do not know how to kill those things. Thankfully, they didn't do that much damage. Well, that was easy. And a death root. I have no idea what that is. Critical hits restore HP, you say? Heal now when I backstab. Just like in Bloodborne. Thank you. this? Wasn't so bad. Why does this dude got red eyes? Damn.
Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello?
Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks. A thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear. With something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure.
Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
I guess I should smack him?
Don't stop now and just keep clobbering away at the old behind. Put those doubts to rest. I'll be just with your all.
Were you trained to get smacked on the ass? Let me see, hold on.
Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this. Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter? I'm heading eastward to Redmane Castle, on the southern edge of... I've heard there's...
Kinda makes me feel bad for killing one of them, because I thought they were mindless. He was guarding nothing.
Am I? I terribly sorry.
Are you here as a customer?
I'm afraid I'm very...
These enemies. I'll take that as a yes. And a no. Who are they guarding? Oh shit, do I just have to hit that? Oh, that's easy. What'd I do? Turtle. Save me, turtle. Oh, there's a cave here. Give me a second, I gotta change controllers. What? No, my doggies! Yep, they're dead. One's alive though. Never mind. You still are. Hey, you're stagging, man. Stab you. Aww. Where'd he go? Perfect, but they can revive, so I have to stab the souls. But every time it teleports, it brings more. It's annoying. I wish I could. He's just splashing some ghost water at me. Stuff. Is he summoning? Oh. It's so annoying. Death root. Skeletal militiamen army. Yes. I honestly probably would have. Now I don't know where to go. I didn't even know that was a boss. Oh, I don't have a key. Oh yeah, that's where the bear is. I'm not gonna fall and lose all my souls. That'd be dumb of me. talk to Melina.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance.
Can I get anything if I kill this bear? Was that worth it? Probably not. Yeah, I know I should be going up here. But exploration. Should I go down here? It seems like the map ends down there. But I don't see anything, so. Because there's a tower here, if I get that, and there's a tree here, there might be something there. Exploration! Should I just increase strength for now? Because if I have more strength, I can easily kill things. I might just do that for now. Dexterity also increases it. But I'm going to increase strength for now. That doesn't feel good. I didn't do that. That means there's a invader nearby. And as I said that, he's right here. There goes 185 souls. Oh no! You know, I'm not mad that this guy is kicking my ass. I'm just mad I have to keep traveling to him. Connection. I mean, there's a storm coming my way pretty soon, so. But. I would like to log in, please. Is an update? Alright, I'm just gonna end it here then, because that, I guess the internet's just not working and I got updated and all that, so with that being said, today hasn't been a good day with my PS5 for some reason. Internet cut out, and now this happened. Well, I mean, it is already 12 o'clock, so it's telling me I gotta go to bed now anyway, so anyway. Thank you so much for coming on to this stream. I hope you all stay a little peculiar, and good night.